Joining me now is Kimberly Guilfoyle, co-host of the Five on the Fox News Channel. Hi.
Hello, Ms. Kennedy. How's it going?
Let's talk about Donald Trump a little bit. He has taken issue with SNL, and Alec Baldwin in particular. He says that the impression is mean and it's not accurate, and he likes Alec Baldwin as an actor but thinks he's doing a horrible job here. Do you think Donald Trump is going to use the office of the presidency to ban SNL?
Yes, exactly. Immediately.
Yes.
They're not going to get any good ambassadorships whatsoever. None of that. Look, he's been kind of, at first he didn't like lay on Alec Baldwin. He didn't kind of touch it. Then he started saying this isn't any good. It's terrible. It's not funny. And he says it hasn't been good in years. However, it was supposedly amazing because he was on at that time and the ratings were very good. So maybe he needs to go back and reprise his role and play himself. That's what I think.
I think you're absolutely right. And I think as we get closer to Inauguration Day, that's what he's going to do.
I mean, he almost has to
at this point. He has to go on with Alec Baldwin. I think the writers would have a field day.
Yeah, and he actually is very good at it. He was super talented and funny when he was on there. Everybody loved it.
Yeah.
So why not go on and do it again? Even did a little skit with calling on the cell phone. Very cute.
Yep.
So go on, show them who's boss. Show them who's the best Donald Trump, right? And I think it would be a ratings bonanza and good for kind of the demographic that he's also looking to reach out to and the millennials.
And it's interesting because when Tina Fey was playing Sarah Palin and Governor Palin actually went on, Tina Fey didn't like that moment. And I know Alec Baldwin is a much bigger prima donna, and if he throws a fit and refuses to be on with Donald Trump, that's not going to happen. When does it become a legal issue? When does parody turn into slander?
You know, that's really interesting. I mean, they have such creative license because it is well known as a comedy show that they're able to do. They've been able to get away with tons of things for years to say in the interest of parody. So I think they're in really good legal standing. I don't think he's going to be able to, you know, release the hounds.
By executive order?
By executive order, ban it or, you know, to somewhere to send it to North Korea. Send Saturday Night Live to North Korea.
Maybe Alec Baldwin will be the U.S. ambassador to North Korea in Pyongyang.
Can you even imagine?
Yes, I can.
They'd be like best friends and he'd become, get citizenship, his new BFF besides
Dennis Rodman.
But look, you know, Donald Trump has a good sense of humor.
Yeah.
Obviously, he probably doesn't like some of this that Alec Baldwin, I don't think Alec Baldwin's doing a bad job in it, but I think the best way is to just, you can't beat him, join him, go on there, show how awesome and fun you are, talented, outshine, you know, Alec Baldwin.
Yeah.
Playing Donald J.
It would
Trump.
Be one of the biggest moments of the year in politics and entertainment. We'll see if those two storms can collide to perfection.
He should take your advice and go do it. I think so.
Kimberly, thank you for coming by.
So good to see you.